Back there's part two. Sorry guys about part two. But all right, so here's our motor. It's glued into the platform there, as you can see. Let me put my hands here. So as you can see here, it's glued into our platform right here. And that's the front of it right there. And this is the fan. So don't sound that hot in here. See, that thing is kind of like a Kirby. They glued it together. And then here's our, I guess they call this a vent. Their vent or whatever. Here's our vent system right there. This thing goes over, let me show you here. This thing goes over it. There we go. Well, it would go, so it would go over the top like, if I can get a hold of it. It would go over the top like that, and then your switch would go in, and then, that's how that works. And here is, let's screw it back up here. Here is their cord system, the cord, I don't know. And then where did that block go? Switch block. This. Okay. So here's our switch block. This is our switch for the went back. And this here is what I was playing with earlier. You guys remember. This here is our big old cover. That's what makes it all heavy right here. That and the motor. So they slide that thing over the top of it like that. And then so I slide it over to the top. Can you hit me in the mouth? Anyway, they slide this thing over the top of it like this. Just like that. And then once they slide that over the top, then that protects their fan. And then, like I said, this thing goes over the top of this right here, and then it protects the, what do you call it, it protects the, that thing. So then, basically, I gotta say this cord's pretty short for a shot vac. Shot vac cords need at least 8 to 10 foot cords on them for shops and stuff. Depending on how big your shop is, I mean, if your shop's let's say your shop's a good 6 foot, or not 6 foot, say your shop's 10 foot, basically you need a 10 foot cord. Their football is what I was playing with earlier. It's what helps keep the shot vac from overflowing, basically. And so yeah, how did you guys like that? Comment down below. You guys have fun or not? But Demolition Demo signing off.
Voice over on camera. Cap T.